Our visit to Japan was for the purpose of encouraging and business consulting for the owner of Cafe Decision, Kiro Taki. The majority of our time was spent with John and Jean Ledoux and family, visiting the church and enjoying their hospitality. Our time in Thailand allowed us the opportunity to experience some incredible and trying times. Business Admission School in Chiang Mai was an eye-opener that truly prepared us for greater ministry. While in Thailand, we got to visit the hospital several times between dislocated arms, a battle with the rotavirus that kept Samson in the hospital for 3 days, and both the boys suffering bronchitis.
The one that needs a band-aid. Oh, that's huge.
Particularly, my trip to Indonesia showed me how important training and discipling nationals is to the transformation of a culture. God wants to release the captives to free their nations.